Hey, Miss Phillips.
Hey, Jimmy.
So what really happened to Mr. Galloway? Where did he go?
It's a sad story, but... Well, sometimes when grown-ups get upset, they respond in the wrong ways, and, well... small problems get bigger, and that's really the thing about being an adult.
Miss, I'm not five. My mom's been married 5 times, and I've been expelled from 7 schools.
Yeah. He's a drunk. Stupid man couldn't control himself. Damn him! I love him. But that wretched ogre Hattrick guilt-tripped him into committing himself into the asylum to get dried out. If only someone could get in there and tell him to get out, I'll take care of him.
Why don't you go?
Because that loveless scumbag Hattrick told him not to let me in. Said I was a bad influence.
Don't you worry, miss. I'll get him out.
Okay. Meet me near the asylum tonight.
I'll be there.
And Jimmy?
Yes, Miss Phillips?
It's Ms., not Miss.
Oh, right.
Jimmy, I'm glad you made it. Please hurry and try to talk some sense into him. I'll be waiting for him at the asylum gates.
Don't worry, miss.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. man. The last thing we need is some sort of watcher stampede again. You don't have permission to be here! So get lost before I get you lost!
I must be a better person. I must be a better person. I must be a better person. Oh, God! I am pathetic!
Hey, Mr. Galloway.
Go away! I don't want to have another group therapy session with those people. If I have to pretend to be someone's mother one more time, I'll... Oh. Hi, Jimmy. What on earth are you doing here?
Miss Phillips sent me. She's really worried about you. Come on, let's get out of here.
Oh. I can't right now, Jimmy. I'm late for my regression therapy as it is. It's fantastic. I've discovered I really do hate myself. Hadwick was right. I am a loser.
No, you're not. Don't be ridiculous. Come on, we can't let bullies like Mr. Hadwick win.
Okay, Jimmy.
Jimmy, I really appreciate it.
I am so happy to have my galley bear back.